Pueblo police are searching for a mother and her daughter tonight. Police say the mother kidnapped her 9-year-old daughter, Rachel Bastian, 3 days ago. They were last seen in the 900 block of West Highway 50 in Pueblo. Investigative reporter Quinn Ristorf is live at the Pueblo Police Department downtown to explain why the mother is wanted for kidnapping her own daughter. Quinn.
Bart, the Pueblo Police Department has an arrest warrant out for Cassandra Bastian for kidnapping. That's because she doesn't have custody of her daughter, Rachel, and took the 9-year-old from her legal guardian.
His family says she is like any other 9-year-old.
She loves to hang out and play with other kids, go swimming, roller skating, stuff like that.
The little girl has been missing for 3 days after Pueblo police say her biological mother, Cassandra, kidnapped her on Sunday.
We're all very worried because we love Rachel, but my mother's not exactly the most reliable person, in my opinion.
The two were last seen in Pueblo in this red Ford Explorer with Texas plates. Detectives say Cassandra doesn't have legal custody and the family says she doesn't have visitation rights. When 13 Investigates asked why Rachel was with Cassandra, Sean Bastian, the legal guardian, says he wants Rachel to have a relationship with her mother. But now the family is worried about Rachel's safety.
I don't think she would do anything directly to Rachel, but I feel like her negligence could put Rachel into harmful situations.
This morning, an endangered alert was issued by the Colorado Bureau of Investigation, but the family wants an Amber Alert to be sent out.
Well, any child that's been abducted should get the benefits of an Amber Alert, because just in the fact that they've been abducted and kidnapped means they're in danger.
The Pueblo Police Department says the case doesn't meet the requirements. According to the Colorado Bureau of Investigations, which issues Amber Alerts, the person has to be in imminent danger. Pueblo police say Rachel is not in imminent danger, but there is an active investigation.
The part that's concerning us is a court made a decision to take away her custodial rights. So there's obviously some concern with the way she would watch Rachel and watch out for Rachel.
If you have any information about the location of Rachel or Cassandra, call the Pueblo Police Department immediately. Reporting live in Pueblo, Quinn Ristorf, 13 Investigates.